If God is already giving you a sign of whom he wants you to settle down with in the shortest future, but probably that person does not have the qualification according to your own definition for the woman of your life or for the man of your life. I pray for you. May you receive grace to accept the plan of God. Because that thing you think is not good enough for you is actually what God has designed for you to help you in life. What God has designed for you to get you established in the original blueprint of God for your life. I pray for you. Every manipulative hand against your destiny be cut off in the name of Jesus. Every design of darkness against your destiny